Behold the glory of Quiplash 3, the island of callback jokes. I'm Schmitty, and it seems fate has brought us together to make fart jokes. And if you're not in the game, the next best thing is the audience. Enter the room code to get in there and vote. Let's kick it off with round one. You'll answer two prompts on your device in any way you want, and then each of your responses will square off against someone else's. The remaining players vote on their favorite. Easy, right? Points are awarded based on the percentage of people who went for your answer, so make them count. Your entire lives have led to this moment. And the first prompt is... Sorry, we don't have Coke or Pepsi. Is blank okay? Vote away! See how they handle. The apartment lease says it's okay to have dogs as long as they blank. Here's the fun part. Pick your favorite quip. have the best response to, I know you are, but what am I? Now it gets real. Pick your favorite. Check this out. What's something you should never do while wearing sandals? And now it's time to vote for your favorite. Next on the docket, the forbidden meat comes from what animal? And now, pick your favorite. And next is, the federal government should have an executive department of blank. Okay, everybody, pick your favorite quip. Next up, good idea, reusable bags. Bad idea, reusable blank. Next, one-star hotel review, terrible mattress, no towels, and blank. All right, people, it's voting time. Round one is done, but not forgotten. Let's check the scoreboard. So if round one was an appetizer, round two is a substantial meal. Double the points, double the indigestion. What do you say, shall we? Let's set it off with the best excuse for being a lousy lover. Okay, pick one. Okay, what's next? The most underrated use for a tree. All right, vote for the one you like best. And next, the opening line of this player's one-person show. Time to pick the one you like best. Without further ado, you can expect tragedy when the tarot reader turns the card depicting blank. Decisions, decisions. Choose your favorite. And now, the worst thing to hear after saying, I love you. Okay, choose your favorite. Moving right along. A brilliant way to fool facial recognition technology. Let's see the next one. You'll know you met your soulmate when they blank. All right, choose your favorite. Next we have two good emojis to send when breaking up with someone. Here's the fun part. Pick your favorite quip. Goodbye round two and hello scores. Come inside and behold Quiplash, where points flow like honey. I'm going to send each of you a prompt that requires three separate responses. Remember, big points mean big pressure. I'm ready if you are. 3 skateboard tricks you should never try. Now it gets real. Pick your favorite. Three things that will happen on the best day of your life. Time to pick the one you like best. Allow me to introduce my 3 toughest henchmen, Blank, Blank, and Blank. Okay, everybody, pick your favorite quip. Three things that'll melt your heart every dang time. And now, pick your favorite. I cannot live with this tension. Show me the final scores.